Hello guys, welcome to the new video on this channel. Today I am going to discuss about the topic Veloce Shop Scam. In this video you will get to know all the legitimacy checkpoint of this website. Let's discuss all the details so that you can decide whether this site is legit or a scam. People from the United States and Canada are searching for this site details. Friends, this is not our website. In case if you have experienced any fraud over this website, then watch this video till the end. We will share the way to get your money back. So let's get started. So this is an online shopping store which is offering multiple types of product collections like bedding and bedroom products, storage and cleaning products, kitchen and dining tables, furnitures, outdoor products, lightings, luggage and many more. You can check any product description. And they are giving the full description with price. You can choose more quantity. Now talking about shipping information, as you can see there is not mentioned any shipping details and page of this website, which is a negative point. Now it's time to discuss other important legitimacy details. We are request to you to like, share and subscribe our channel. This site is protected through HTTPS protocol and SSL integration to keep the details and transactions safe. Let's talk about the domain information. The domain name was created on 6th of March 2023 and will be expired on 6th of March 2024. So this is a 3 month and few days old site. Let's talk about contact detail. Click here to contact us page for contacting. And they are given the email address. Email address matches with the domain name, which is a good sign. Social media details. But we not found any social media accounts on this website, which is not a good sign. Next will we talk about return and refund policy. But there is not mentioned any information regarding return and refund policy. If you have any experiences regarding return and refund, mention it. Let's talk about Veloce shop reviews. But we not found any customer reviews and rating of this website, which is a big negative point. The trust index score of this website is 91%, which is a good trust score, and business trust ranking 58.1 out of 100, which is a medium trust ranking. So according to our research, we found new domain, no social media account, no customer reviews and ratings, no return refund details and no shipping details. But it is mentioned good trust score and medium trust ranking. So we can say this is a suspicious site. We can't recommend buy any product from this website. Please do own research before buy any product. If you want to know the step to get your money back, then check the description box of this video. There are some links that might help you. Share your views and queries in the comment box. We are active to answer you back. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you very much.